butter in your cast iron, preheat it. Season our chicken with some Everglades. All right, now we're gonna throw it in the pan. Pull your chicken and add onion and garlic. Now that our onions are brown, we're gonna add some broccoli.
Add some butter, flour, and some chicken broth. Half a block of cream cheese. Throw your chicken in there.
And throw some cheese on top. I'm using Colby Jack and Sharp. A little more Everglades. Ritz crackers on top. Chew a little butter on top. Going in the oven.